News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am Renu Gadaria giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Patna, IRCON International Limited, Mumbai Port Trust, Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy, Office of the Principal Chief Commissioner of Income Tax, Delhi, and National Institute of Technology, Kurukshetra. All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Patna, invites applications through proper channel in prescribed pro forma from eligible officers or officials of central or state or UT governments or universities or statutory or autonomous bodies or public sector undertaking for filling up the following posts on deputation basis: 1 post of financial advisor, 3 post of accounts officer, 1 post of assistant controller of examinations, 1 post of medical superintendent, 1 post of chief nursing officer, 1 post of superintending engineer, 1 post of executive engineer electrical, 1 post of assistant engineer AC&R, 1 post of senior procurement cum stores officer, 1 post of CSSD officer, 1 post of CSSD supervisor, 1 post of senior sanitation officer, 1 post of deputy chief security officer, 1 post of security officer, 1 post of chief librarian, 1 post of chief dietitian, 1 post of public relation officer, 1 post of chief medical social service officer, 2 post of librarian grade 1 documentalist, 1 post of librarian selection grade, and 1 post of senior Hindi officer. Maximum age limit for applying for the aforesaid post on deputation is 56 years as on last date of posting of applications. The period of deputation will be for a period of 3 years and extendable for maximum period of 7 years as per DOPT guidelines. Application of officers or officials who fulfill the specified eligibility conditions should be received in prescribed pro forma at Annexure 1 through proper channel only to recruitment cell, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Phulwari Sharif, Patna, through speed post or registered post only. Application received through any other medium will not be accepted. No advance copy will be accepted. Date of interview or personal talk is from 15th June 2021 at AIIMS, Patna. This may change owing unavoidable circumstances. The list of candidates who are found eligible for calling for interview will be published on the website of AIIMS Patna on 31st May 2021. For details of advertisement including educational qualifications, age and eligibility criteria, etc., kindly visit the institute's website www.aimspatna.org. The last date for posting of completed application in the prescribed pro forma along with required documents through proper channel only is 5th May 2021. IRCON International Limited is a premier Schedule A infrastructure public sector enterprise under Ministry of Railways engaged in the construction of turnkey infrastructure projects in railways, highways, buildings, power sectors, etc. The company has recorded a total number of more than ₹5,200 crores in the year 2019-20. The company has successfully completed large value railway and highway projects over the years in India and abroad, including Malaysia, Bangladesh, Algeria, Iraq, Jordan, Saudi Arabia, Indonesia, Turkey, Nepal and Sri Lanka. The company invites applications for recruitment to the below mentioned post on contract basis for IRCON's various projects at a fixed all inclusive salary. 60 post of works engineer or civil and 14 post of works engineer or S&T. For detailed advertisement, please visit the website www.ircon.org. Last date for submission of online application is 18th April 2021 and last date for receipt of copy of online submitted application along with enclosures at IRCON Corporate Office is 28th April 2021. Mumbai Port Trust invites applications from eligible Indian nationals for 2 posts of junior planner. Education qualifications and experience required for the post are Bachelor of Architecture or Bachelor of Civil Engineering and post-graduation in Urban Planning, City Planning or any other equivalent recognized post-graduation course, minimum 2 years experience in urban planning, preferably in preparation of development plans and area development schemes. For details regarding eligibility criteria, experience, etc., interested candidates may visit the website www.mumbaiport.gov.in /vacancy and submit their application in the prescribed format by downloading the same from the website. Last date for receipt of applications will be 12th April 2021. The number of posts may vary. Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy. The invited applications from eligible bona fide Indian citizens for filling up the following post on deputation basis or short-term contract basis in the Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy. One post of office superintendent and two posts of upper division clerk. For essential eligibility criteria and other general terms and conditions, please visit Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy website www.ccryn.gov.in. Eligible and interested persons may apply in the format available on Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy website and may forward the application duly completed along with requisite documents to the concerned authority within 45 days from the date of issue of the advertisement in Employment News. The candidates working in central or state government or autonomous bodies or universities, etc., must submit their applications through proper channel. Details regarding the eligibility criteria and prescribed pro forma of the application form can be downloaded from Central Council for Research in Yoga and Naturopathy website www.ccryn.gov.in. Any addendum or corrigendum shall be posted only on the Council's website. Office of the Principal Chief Commissioner of Income Tax, Delhi, invites applications from meritorious sportspersons fulfilling the eligibility criteria for appointment to one post of Income Tax Inspectors, four posts of Tax Assistants, three posts of Stenographer Grade 2, and six posts of Multitasking Staff. Willing and eligible candidates can send their application on or before 15th April 2021. Candidates domiciled in northeastern states, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, Jammu and Kashmir and Kerala can send their applications on or before 30th April 2021 to the concerned authority. National Institute of Technology, Kurukshetra invites applications in the prescribed format from Indian nationals for filling up one post of registrar on deputation, including short-term contract basis. The application form and instruction sheet having qualifications and experience, upper age limit and other conditions, etc. required for the post can be downloaded from Institute's website www.nitkkr.ac.in. Applications duly filled in all respects along with self-attested photocopies of certificates and the prescribed application fee for online fee payment receipt should be sent through proper channel so as to reach on or before 5th May 2021 by speed post or registered post. Applications received after the last date due to postal delay or any other reasons will not be entertained. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for Information in English, Rozgar Samachar for Information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for Information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You were listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.